Hello and welcome to the Breckenridge Mountain Video Tour. I am your guide, Ted Amenta, available for private ski and snowboard instruction upon request. More information about taking lessons, as well as information about Breckenridge real estate for sale, is available by clicking through the links in the description below. Here we're standing at Goodby Girl, which is a run that doesn't get a lot of traffic, and you'll see in part why here in a second, but also in order to get to it, we're coming down upper 4 o'clock, which is a relatively easy blue run, and a lot of the more advanced skiers don't want to ski that. They'd rather be up above the tree line on the T-bar, imperial chair, six chair, or just other more challenging areas. This is kind of set off to the side, and so it just doesn't get a lot of traffic, and we will see other reasons why it doesn't get traffic here in just about 30 seconds. But I hope you like this. Let's go make some turns. So, and that's the other reason. Unmarked obstacles and lots of them. So that's a pretty short run, but a fun one. And now down at the bottom here, we're gonna go to the left, and just in the distance that way is the mid-load station for the Peak 8 Super Connect. And that's what we're gonna ride now. So I hope you like that. If so, please give it a thumbs up. And as always, have fun and be safe.